As you can see, we're playing classic Sega game. Shining Force. I have not played this in a long time, and apparently it came out when I was two. No, we're not gonna watch that again. No, we're not watching that again. They said 10 centuries, very subtle way of saying 1,000 years. That clicking is a little annoying, but basically just named him Hero for a test. This'll be bold if I name him this. B, okay, B does it. Adamas. Basically, my shortened version of the word adamantium. So basically, that should mean he's invincible. Oh, the foreshadowing of death. Runefrost Invasion, Chapter 1. I don't know if you guys would prefer if I would actually read the text out loud, or if you want to read it yourself. Right now, I'm not going to read it. I don't know. I might read it. And yes, I am using a controller. I think you had enough for today. Oh, come on, just a bit of more of a beating. Nope, no, we don't want to exit the room. Nope, no. So yeah, those buttons do the same thing. Luke, right? I remember properly. Honestly, when I was testing, I was just down there on the little water area. Your name's Luke, right? And the big thing about this game, why I love to just up and start playing this game, is that if your character dies, if any of your characters die in battle, they're gone. It's like very mean. Built those characters up so much and then they die. But if your main character dies, it's all over, of course. You were totally in my way, bro. won't move. There's also a few characters you can get that gives you no prompt to get. And churches are save points. I don't remember reading that back in the day. Yeah, you're a save point, right? No? Ugh. Aren't you a save point? Sorry. This is also one of those classic games where as a child, I never beat it. So I know the beginning area very well. I just never actually got all the way through it. Man, you little bastard, I wanted to see if there's... Is this game... Search. See, I should have done that to the well. Okay, see, now I'm like uber intrigued. Move. Is it really that it is not really going to give me any kind of... Of course, I'm used to some games doing that, where they give you treasures. Salesman. I know I don't really have anything, so no real point. Bruh. It's over there. In, obviously. Sorry for boring you with this little bit. I'm just... Pretty sure those guys won't let me out of town yet. Ooh. Oh, you moved, you moved. There. There you are. Can I remember your name? Is it? No, you're not Hans. Is Hans the blue one? Gort. Sure, Gort, why not? Are you from outside the city? Harry just confessed it. And I will give you a good offer. God damn bartender, why do you? God damn it, look up. The actual story, because we looked at everything in town. Jeez, you got from a struggle, man. There's the barracks. Obviously, we can't get into yet. The horse people. I know I said I was going to do the story, but. Oh, what the fuck? Looks like Man of Wells or something. See forever in the 2D realm. I didn't know I was actually pushing him, I thought he was kind of leaving. Get it. Why? say no, I'm pretty sure it'll just loop, so. First batch is gonna be right here. Low. And this game just instantly. Oh yeah, catch your comments. Dope. It's good. But no, they're still gorped. No, man, move. I catch you on my team. No. Yes. Secret, no. Oh my god. Want him to come with me. After the city gets attacked, and then I can take him with me. We can do this, man. Got money. I don't even know how long I've been currently playing for. I believe if I use swap bot to OBS, it's gonna pause the game. That's a revival thing. My money is limited. I don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah. give that back to you, don't worry. I have to give them each healing item so they can use them in battle, I remember now. This is where things get tedious. See if that's enough, because I'm not dealing with that right now. Alright. Ooh, there's that too. I got it. Let's see. Earthquake's actually gone. I want to go here. Where's the axemen? There you are. Dong. Instant. Now to get back to the battle. Now we have gone. Back up. Blizzard. Shit. Double attack! she can just go to the next player and wait your turn. Oh, or stay, but that wasted their turn. Khan's the only one attacking. Thank you. two MP. Alright, now we're just gonna sit down and stand by for now. Hans, do your thing. Luke, no! No, no, no! Our first death. That's one of our best fighters. You shall be avenged. I almost don't want to move this guy. The fact that that guy will come close and my other guys will also be able to attack him. Is he not gonna do it? Oh, what a dick. That's bullshit. You have a guy who killed already. Luke, no! Luke even level up? Probably just kill him in one shot. Oh, he takes two. I'm so upset that I lost again. Oh, okay. Eagle isn't it? I got a random achievement today. My team's done. Wait, did it just pull me there? Everything was so pretty before. You have purple hair? Now will you fight Gort? It's the only place. Did you protect the bar? There's not a scratch on it. Well. Here's our replacement for Luke after his death, because he's like the exact same. It's fitting, but also depressing, that I already lost a guy. Yeah, can I search these? Nothing is in here. Yeah, we need this raise. Wait. You can revive Luke? Yes, I did. I didn't know we could revive people in this game. Okay, we're gonna save the game, see how long we've been recording for, maybe end the video here. Will I? No, unfortunately I will not be today. Hope you're all enjoying. Like if you like, subscribe if you feel like, and let me know if you think we should revive our allies, since I just found out we could. See y'all in the next video.